our country or what it's going to be like.
I guess this morning there's only one topic of conversation. You can call it the super flu, or by its West Coast name, Captain Trips, but it means the same thing either way. There have been some horror stories about the Army clamping down on everything.
The Army?
Just be patient with me. Remember, I'm running the show all by myself. Everyone else called in sick. The numbers are the same as always, though. 555-TALK and 555-CHAT. So let's go. Hello there, this is Ray Flowers, and it's time to speak your piece.
I'm calling from Portsmouth, Ray.
What's your name, Portsmouth?
Leonora. Listen, Ray, I just want everyone to know that there are soldiers burning bodies across the state line in Kittery. Also, my little girl died this morning. I guess she's with Jesus now.
Sorry as hell, Leonora.
Ray, I think the soldiers did. I think they made a bug that's like killing people.
That wouldn't be very American now, would it?
No, I guess not.
Of course, that's never stopped the real patriots among us, has it? You try to hang in there, Lenora.
I'm trying, Ray. But have you ever smelled bodies on fire?
I can't say that I have.
It's awful, Ray. It's just...
You just try to hang in there, hon. This is Ray Flowers. You're on the air, and it's time to speak your piece.
Ray, first of all, I just want to tell you that I love your show, Ray.
You saw these GIs gunning down unarmed civilians?
Open in the name of the United States government!
Tell you what, Portland, it looks like the Marines have landed and they don't look too happy.
This is a joke, right? I mean, this has got to be a joke.
I don't think so, Franny. I really don't think so.
Hi there, you're on the air.
Ray, you all right?
Well, to tell you the truth, honey, it doesn't look real good for the kid right now. Several soldiers have just broken into the studio. They're fully armed and they're dressed in some kind of protective clothing. They're wearing respirators on their faces.
Shut it down!
Hey, Bluto! You ever heard of a little number called Freedom of Speech? Bill of Rights? Any of that ring a bell?
Folks, I've just been ordered by my uninvited fascist guest to shut down, and I've refused.
All right,
if you don't know your rights, you don't have any.